thanks everybody for dropping into AndrewCarsonIllustration.com. We are back again this week with part two of Baby Yoda. Last week we set up all of the black and white gray tones, all the black and white values, and this week we are doing all the color transparencies. So everything, all the whole color, everything is going on right now. Coming at you. Here we go. Are you ready? All right, let's check it out.
All right, so we're just getting back in here. I'm going to start on all the backgrounds and work my way forward. Just to recap from last week, the reason I'm doing this one is because of I have buddy Bob, was his daughter's a Star Wars fan, and she painted on a canvas a fantastic baby. Oh, and there it is right now. There it is going by. That's what she did on the canvas. There's. So this one's going out to Mila. This is for you, kiddo. There's my source reference there. That's how I, where I got the main image. This is really where painting is a lot of fun. I mean, all of the background work that we laid out last week is still there. All those values still work with all the painting that you add on top of it. Oh, and I'm using paint thinners here, paint mediums to make all the transparencies work and adding more color on top. Slipping into those teeniest corners with pure paint really makes everything pop too. Those little spaces, those little teeniest corners where the darkest colors or the most intense colors are going to be, that's a huge thing. They're really small places, but they really add up. More deep pockets and highlights. Highlights on the eyes too, little bits, those little dots really matter at the end. Thank you. Incidentally, just for the uninitiated, these are all Star Wars tunes I'm playing. Just, you know, I don't know, I just felt like saying that. That's about it, you guys. We're running out of time. Baby Yoda, thank you so much for dropping in and checking out my work. If you enjoy these videos, sign up on my blog on andrewcarsonillustration.com, and I will send them out to you on Sundays. If you're interested in extended tutorials, I offer extended exclusive tutorial videos on my Patreon site. Links available on my website. And that's about it, you guys. Thanks so much for dropping in, and I'll see you guys all next week.